decision making. Also, Coach Martin mentioned before, we have decision making in every single moment of the basketball game. But when we are talking about decision making, usually we are thinking about offensive decision making, which is not correct. Of course, we have a lot of decisions also in defense. So in our practices, probably in under 14, in under 12, they cannot perform full speed. They cannot make so many technically different stuff. They cannot make some difficult tactical decisions. But we should teach them how to read basketball game. In under 12, in under 14, in mini basket too, we should teach kids how to read defense, because after that it's going to be easy for them to add this in every single situation, 4-on-4 and 5-on-5 game. Because of organization of the practice in under 12, in under 14, you should try to organize, as I showed to you before, some kind of small side games. That's mean or all the time players with ball, or 2-on-2, 3-on-3, maximum 4-on-4. Because if you organize small side game, they have much more possessions and they have much more decisions. Instead to play 5-on-5 when usually one or two boys and girls are good, they are going to dribble and probably some of big guys are running up and under like in the flipper without touching the ball. So like this, we push all of them to make decision, to make decisions on the court, which is very important, and they are going to be satisfied and they are not going to play volleyball or football because they will be satisfied with their progress. Okay, we start with some simple stuff. Every single drill is going to be pointed on decision making. We start with first one. So Milena, stay here. Coach, stay on the third rebounding position over there. You start from corner here. Okay, you are going to pass ball to Coach Milena here. And now decision making. You dribble to me. You're going to do the story, sprint to me. Stop. Now first decision. If I'm going to take the ball here, take the ball, read the ball, attack coach, and he's going to show you on which side to attack. Go a little bit up, Martin. Go a little bit up. Okay. If I'm going to hold the ball here, you go around me, and again you are going to read him. So we have two decisions. One decision here to bring the ball, and another decision to attack Coach Martin under the basket. Let's make everybody, we should decide, okay? Let's make everybody two changes of direction in front of coach, or inside out. So for example, if I'm attacking him, if he show right, inside out dribble, or if he show this side, crossover, nothing else. Okay? Let's go. Let's go. One by one. Come on. Full sprint. Full sprint. One by one. Read. Go. Decision making. Faster. Try to score every time. Of course, coaches, you are going to organize this drill with, on two baskets, but I don't want to kill them right now. Because of that, I push like this. But definitely, you don't need to make 12 players in one group. This is not high intensity. We want to avoid this. Now I'm just going to show to you. Minimum two groups, but you can do with four. Okay? So, depends on you. Come on, let's go. Let's go, attack, attack, read defense. Okay, now we are doing inside out or between the legs. Inside out or between the legs. We add, after 5 minutes, we add something. Okay, let's go, let's go, come on. Inside out, left hand from left side. I don't want you to drive left layup, left hand layup. Stop, stop, stop. Guys, if you are going to drive on the left in the middle, you should make left hand layup. If you are going to drive here, right hand layup. Go a little bit out. Martin, go out. Okay? Nothing else. Everybody layup. Go. Stop. I say between the legs. Just one information. They are not reading. We have big enemy. Samsung, iPhone, and other mobile phones. They are receiving information here and they are going. I say one thing between the legs, he's doing crossover. So they should be ready. They should listen what I'm saying. Come on. Inside out or between the legs. Between the legs, left hand layup. Bravo. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, attack. Come on. Let's go. Faster, faster, faster. Let's go, read. Okay, okay. Wait, let's go, everybody here. Finish. Everybody here. We can do the same from the half court, different positions. Or you can make three positions on the court, three stations with different. Stay here, same. Milena, you stay here. Same situation, just from this side. Pass to coach Milena, here. Okay, stay here. Same read, same situation. Just now, we are doing something else. Okay, if coach is going to show hand down, show coach. Okay, you are going now like this to make dribble here and pull up jumper. Okay, if he is going to lift, you are going to drive on this side. So now we have four decisions. Okay, hands down, shooting, hands up, driving. Okay, do you understand? Four decisions. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Come on, pass, drive, attack. Full sprint, read. Drive, bravo, come on, let's go. Read. At the beginning, coaches, at the beginning, you can say to them, drive left, shoot, pull up, jumper right. After that, you are going to leave them to choose by themselves. So you are going to help to them at the beginning, saying what they need to do. After 2 minutes, sorry, you have ball, do whatever you want. Okay, come on. Same stuff, same stuff, come on. Same stuff, you can choose. So first decision here and middle also. Also middle, hop, receive, acceleration, dribble, go. Come on. Come on, let's go, read. Martin, say to them at the beginning, you, because from 6 players, 5 players made mistake. That means that they are not ready. Okay, say to them, drive left or shoot right. At the beginning, try to help to them. Okay? Okay. Let's go. Coach is going to say to you what to do. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Faster, faster. Attack. Come on, you should listen what coach is saying. You don't need to stop. Full sprint and read. Full sprint and read. Come on. You should listen, read, react, make decision. This is basketball. Come on. Let's go, faster, faster, faster. Bravo. Change direction, change direction. Also in this situation, you can put them over there to do some floor ladder drills, some jumping drills over the hurdles or something what you want to do. So it's up to you to decide. Just try to connect this stuff with conditioning session before. Okay, let's do like this right now. Everybody in the corner over there. Martin, you stay in the middle. Milena, explain to them and control. Jumps, frontal jumps over the hurdle. Over the hurdle is here. Dribble here. Dribble here. Dribble directly to coach Martin, and he's going to show to you left, right side penetration. Okay? Let's go. Just one lap. Come on. Come on. Jump, jump, jump. Next, 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 next. When he's going to finish, next one is going to start. Dribble, decision. No, no, just this, just this. Just drive. No, no, no. Just drive directly to coach. Forget her. Bravo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, faster, faster. No disc, no, just coach. Forget chairs. You are going to drive directly next to the coach. Forget chairs. Come on, let's go, let's go. No, no chairs. Guys, you are driving here, left, right, here, or here. Forget chairs here. Okay, let's go, let's go. Faster, 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 faster. One more lap and then stop. Okay, let's go. Come on, guys, come on, guys. Left hand layup, protect the ball, protect ball. Oh, don't escape from me, protect ball. Come on. Protect ball. Protect ball. Protect ball. Come on. Drive directly to the basket. Come on, score. Score. Sorry. 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 Come on. Come on. Protect ball. Okay. Now we are going to do something else. Lateral jumps. Pass ball to me. Pass to me. Pass to me just to show. Lateral jumps, dribble here, off the dribble pass. Again, I made that pass. Off the dribble pass, now you are sprinting. Go a little bit down, Martin. He's going to pass ball to you. Methodologically, you should start with bounce pass because it's too easy for them to catch. So he's going to make bounce pass. I'm going to use jump stop. And now I'm going to read just one step here. If he has hands here, hands down, shoot the ball. Right hand up, one dribble, two contact, stop, shoot. Left, here, shoot. Okay? Now, three decisions. Okay? Let's go. Decision making. They should be focused. They cannot be like with iPhones. 25 applications and they cannot remember one goal for practice. Read, read. One dribble, two contact, stop. No step side. One dribble, two contact, stop. Jump shot, no layup. Jump shot, guys. No layup, jump shot. Stop, stop. We should be clear what we want to do. Again, guys, go a little bit out, Martin. Pass the ball. Jump, stop, hands down, shoot the ball. Okay? Now, one hands up, one dribble, two contact stop. No step side, no step back. Opposite side, fake, one dribble, two contact stop shooting. Nothing else. Okay, let's go. Start from here. We should decide on which skill we are going to work, not kids. They don't know anything about basketball. I'm deciding, I'm coach. Okay, let's go. Read. Opposite side, right, left. On the left, left, right, on the right. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Jump shot. Read. Two contacts, two dribbles, opposite side. So, coaches, this is selection. This is selection. If they are going to catch information immediately, if they are going to do exactly what I want, they can be in my team. Or they can play 30 minutes. Not because mother is pretty and father is manager. This is selection. National team, too. I'm saying what to do. I say one dribble, they're making two dribbles. I say two contact stop, they're making one contact stop. Sorry, of course, they cannot do right now because it's first session. But after two three practices or after 5 minutes of repetitions, they should do what I want. Okay, guys, be focused. One dribble, two contact stop. If you are going to dribble on the left, you are going to do right, left. If you are going to dribble on the right, left, right. Nothing else. Okay, again. Again, come on. Come on, let's go. Full sprint, off the dribble pass. Off the dribble pass, bravo. Come on, read, coach. Shoot the ball. Come on. Come on, read. Bravo, that was good. Hop, read. Okay, not good. This is not two contact stop. This is jump stop. Come on. Left, right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Number 8. Go one more time. Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. When we are satisfied, I'm not, but I should do because of you. Now we are going to change. Now same reads. But now we are going jumps. We are doing jump stop. Pass to me. So, if I'm going to drive, I'm doing jump stop. Okay? One contact stop, jump stop. Everything is same. Hands down shooting, left hand jump stop. Okay? Everything same except stopping. Clear? Say something, guys. Yes, it's clear? Okay, don't make mistakes if it's clear. Bravo. Come on. Stop, stop, stop. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Ball up. Come on. Come on, read. This is two contact. Jump, stop, bravo. Number seven, good. Read, read. Let's go, let's go. Oh, smile. Smile a little bit. For advanced group of under 14, on under 16, we are going to add something more. I'm not sure that they are going to do this, but we will try, just to show to you. Okay. Martin, we are doing like this. Give me a ball. We are going to use jump stop, okay? If coach is going to make step forward and hands up, I'm going to start with open step. So same leg, same arm. Do it. Open step and shut, okay? If he's going to lift just arm up, I'm going to make cross step. Okay? So step and leg, open step, direct step, just hands up, cross step as before. It's not easy, also for under 16, but we should try. Decision making again. Let's go. Okay, okay, stop, stop. Let's try to do something else over there. When you are going to jump, try to rotate the ball around your body during jumps. Okay, rotate and jump. Bravo, bravo. Okay. Coordination. We work on coordination. Come on. Let's go. Rotate. Bravo, bravo. Come on. Read coach right now. Hop. Open. Bravo. That was good. Super. Come on. Hop. Open. Opposite side. Opposite side. Left side. Coach, say to them. At the beginning, say. Martin, say. Cross left. Direct right. Again, we are going to help to them. We are going to say. When we are satisfied, close your mouth, let them to read. Decision making. This is progression. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, coaches. Come on, come on. One more lap, just to show to coaches that you can do. Bravo. Jumps, coordination. Of the dribble pass, reading defense, cross step, open step, shooting. Complex drill, decision making, conditioning, technique. All the stuff together. Let's go. Complete the lap and stop. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Finish you, finish you. You are not first. Let's go, everybody. Everybody, guys. Everybody sprint on this side. Everybody sprint here. Come on. Six players here with ball. Six players under the basket without the ball. Six players here, top of the key. Six players over there. Martin, corner over there. Another great decision-making drill. You can make this drill as a penetration drill, but now they are ready. Let's work on shooting. Because think, coaches, how many times happen in the top basketball that players are driving all the practice. In the end of the practice, they are shooting 20 times. And you expect from them to score on the Saturday on the game. It's not possible. Especially because in youth program, they need to arrive on 20,000 repetitions, which is number to make shooting technique automatic. So before you reach approximately that number, they will become better shooter. So let them shoot on the practice. Because you know how many games and how many situations on the court some players find solution out of any tactical stuff because they made some shots. So we should give to them food and they should eat and give us back. Okay, this is the situation. Everybody with ball. Everybody with ball. Bring the ball. Bring the ball. So also everybody. Everybody with ball. Okay, we are doing like this. Okay, first group go in the corner, Martin. So this group here, go in the corner over there. You are going to pass ball to coach Martin. Go in the corner, Martin, 3-point level. Okay, pass to him. Come on. Pass to him. Do you understand English?
Yes.
Okay. You pass to him. You are ready. So now we are going to make decision. You can touch cone here and make backdoor cut. But you should pass to him how you will pass, which passing technique. If he's going to make backdoor cut. Left hand, direct or bounce. Direct or bounce pass. Why? Why? 50-50 or because of some reason? Go to play off offensive. So look, if he is going to get open, if I'm going to make the play defense, after backdoor cut, what is natural reaction of defender? This. It's not here. So because of that, backdoor pass. So, okay, bravo, you are right, sorry. Okay, you need 100 euros because you make right decision. Huh? Okay, you decide. You can make or you can make curl around. Anyway, you pass ball to him. Okay? If he made backdoor here, okay, pass to me, I will do. Go out, go behind. Okay, let's go, make backdoor. Okay, he made backdoor, shoot the ball. Receive the ball and shoot, jump shot. Now you are going to make curl opposite side. So you are going to make curl, you receive ball from coach Martin and you are going to shoot. If he is going to make curl, you are going to make backdoor. Okay, okay, so let's go to make curl. Pass to coach Martin. Make curl cut, curl around. You pass and now he make curl. You are going to make backdoor. You receive from him and you shoot the ball and change position. Okay, they should be focused, decision making. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Read, be ready. Okay, backdoor, you're going to make curl. You stop, stop. You say it, you know, this is more important than your stuff on the head. Huh? So he said one hand bounce and he made two hands chest pass. Correct. With smile, correct, but correct. Again, come on. Anyway, bounce pass left hand. Okay? Anyway, curl or backdoor, one hand pass. Come on, come on, let's go. Okay, backdoor, pass, you are going to curl. Bravo, show target hand, show target hand. All of you guys, show target hand. Make curl, bravo. Backdoor, hop, backdoor, shoot the ball, bravo, bravo, let's go, next. Come on, come on, come on. So, easy can be also warm-up drill at the beginning of the practice. Very effective, I like very much this drill. Of course, you can change position on the court. They can do on the top of the key, on the side, it's up to you after that to develop drill. Come on, come on. Show target hand, show target hand, come on. Show target hand, both situation, both, show target hand, hop, left hand, stop, left hand. You cannot pass, I'm here, left hand pass, again, again, come on guys, let's go. Let's go. Show hand. Bounce. Go. Curl. Show hand. Bravo. Let's go. Let's go. Next one. Okay. Curl. Back door. You make back door. Cut. Back door. He made curl. Back door. Look. Decision making. No iPhone. They should make decisions. They should look. I'm asking you, coaches. Can we do this drill on senior level? Why not? Can we do in mini basket? Why not? So this is basketball, not horns, flex, something else. For them, this is much more important than some other stuff. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Faster, faster, faster. Let's go. Faster. Faster. Let's go. Read, 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 read. Come on, bravo, okay. Okay, curl, back door, show hand, target hand. Again, can be competitive drill. If you want, you should add complexity in that way. Okay, it's enough. It's enough. So let's make like this now. Group of three players. Three players, one line here. Milena, you stay here. Everybody under the basket. Make group of three players, one ball. Three players, one ball. Okay, who is first group? You are first group. Come on. Stay here. Stay here. Stay behind him. Stay behind him. Pass ball to coach Milena. Go a little bit away. Just to read what coaches are going to say. So you are one, you are two, you are three. Okay? She's going to say one. If she say one, you are in defense. Okay? You are in defense, you are going to run one side. If he is going to run here, you go opposite side. You receive the ball, you pass to them, you play two against one this basket. Do you understand? If she say two, you are defense. She's going to call defender. Huh? Yes, you can pass. But wait, one player is going one side, another one over there. So if I'm saying two, he is defender. You go one side, you are going opposite side, opposite of him. You should stay wide, you should spread the court, you should play two against one. Okay, very simple. Okay, be ready. Let's make distance between you. Okay. Let's add some complexity. Let's make stance. Okay, steps, decide. Okay, stop. What she said? One. Your defense. She's going to call defender. Come on, come on. Do it again. Do it again. Come on, pass to him. Play two against one. Play two against one. Let's go. Next group, next group, next group. Decision on the vocals, vocal information. Come on. Just stay white. Just stay white. Let's go. Come on, pass. You don't need to run so wide. Okay. Teaching point, stop. Teaching point for one, two against one. Okay, stay. How to attack two against one. So, just one pass. I don't want to play tic-tac. We are not Manchester City, Guardiola, tic-tac. One pass, because we have not time to make two or three passes. What I should teach players? Pass to me. Okay, 11, be in defense, go in offense with me. You go in offense with me. He's defender. You're defender. You go out. Okay. I'm going to attack. If he comes to me, I pass the ball. If he's not coming to me, I'm going to score. Nothing else. Usually, in this situation, it's better to use bounce pass because, as I said before, never defender is playing here. Defenders are here. I don't know if they are Spider-Men, if they can deflect passes. So better to use bounce pass all the time. Okay? Go. Come on. Come on, go faster, guys. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, faster, 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 faster. Opposite side, pass, attack, attack, attack him. I don't want this pass, I don't want this pass. Fake can pass down. Only if defender is here, with hands down, you can fake and pass here. Okay, it's enough, it's enough. Let's make groups like this, guys. One player in the corner, one player free throw line extension, one player over there. Just one ball here. Here, here, stay here. Stay here, you stay here, pass to him. Pass ball to him. Again, two against one drill. We are doing like this, okay? You are going to pass to him, and you are going to sprint to me to give me five. Pass to him and go to play defense. Pass to him. And you play two against one. Okay? Go. Let's go. From the beginning. I will do it after that. Go, go, go. Come on, come on, come on. Pass, go, pass, go. Sprint, sprint. Attack, attack, attack. Too late. Too late and pass up. As you can see, two mistakes. He was late and he used wrong passing technique. This is important, coaches. In all level, we can see mistakes here. Like this. We should teach them. Again, I'm asking you, can we teach kids in under 12 this? Of course, yes. Not because I'm saying, this is their job. We must insist on proper individual tactique of passing and on proper decision making. Defense, try to fake. Okay, don't wait like this to be killed. Okay, when they're passing, fake, go back, do something. Okay, let's go. Let's go, strong pass, strong pass. Not to me, you pass to him. Come on. You pass to him and you sprint to me. Come on, faster. No, no, you go under, come on, come on, play. Fake, fake defender, fake, go back, go back, go back. Try to stop, okay, not bad. Next, 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 rotate position all the time. Come on, come on, pass, 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 pass. Attack him, he's alone, bravo. That was good, finish, finish, one pass, guys, we don't want more passes, just one pass and score. No time to play with more passes. Come on, go, go, attack, attack, finish, left hand, bravo, let's go. Go, 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 run, pass, run, 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 pass to him, pass to him. Bounce pass, I say bounce pass, let's go. Pass, pass to him, pass to him. One more pass. Pass to him. You pass to him. When you receive the ball, go. Go. No, no. Pass to him. He's defender. Pass to him and play two against one. Do it again. Do it again. Again. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Pass. 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 Play. Pass to him and play. Defender, go under. Defender, sprint in defense. Sprint in defense after pass. Come on, come on. Let's go. Faster, faster. You should sprint. You should sprint. Let's go. Play. Play basketball. Again. You can see how many mistakes. And after that, coaches, stop, stop. If you are doing also with older groups, I cannot make this drill 10 minutes because in my schedule was 10 minutes. If they are not doing correctly, 20, 30, 45, sorry. I should sacrifice some practice, but I must teach them. I cannot change drill after 10 minutes if they are shooting 2 from 10. This is not good. How can I play 3 against 2, 3 against 3 if they cannot score 2 against 1? So, this is about you. Okay, wait. Next drill. 6 players here, 6 players here, everybody with ball. Milena, stay you here. Okay, 6-5, doesn't matter. Okay. Both players at the same time are going to dribble around the arc, around the three-point line. You are going to dribble with which leg, which hand? Right? You are going to dribble with left. So, Coach Milena is going to say in your language, okay, left or right. If she said left, go, dribble. I'm saying left. You are going to pass to me. Pass to me. Don't stop dribble. Backdoor cut. Pass to him. Pass to him. And after that, I'm passing to you. You drive. Okay? Just to read coach voice. Okay? If she say right, left, okay? You should read. First player is passing and making backdoor cut. Second player pass on backdoor, receive the ball and drive. Okay? Let's go. Let's go. Go, receive the ball, drive. So this is good timing also for two players to drive. Simple for kids, but can be effective. Come on, let's go, let's go. Receive the ball on the arc, receive the ball on the arc, come on. Don't catch the ball. Don't catch ball. Off the dribble pass. We work on off the dribble pass. Okay, okay. Same drill. Same drill option. I'm going to say right. Okay, do it. I'm going to say right. You're going to pass to me. Pass to him. Okay. Pass to him. Backdoor. Backdoor bounce. Come to me. Now, and you're going to read me. Okay, if I'm going to show my arm here, you should go under. If I'm going to show here, you should go under this. Okay? Two players should make decision. I believe that you can do also with older group, but for under 12, under 14, very easy. Can be shooting, can be driving, competitive drill, whatever you want. 10 mates in the role, different position of the drill on the court of the players, it's up to you. Come on, let's go. Opposite, come on, let's go. Don't catch ball. Stop. Of course, teaching point. Pass ball to me, stay in defense, Milera. Okay, you are big like me, or you are bigger. If she show hand here, I don't want you to go back like this. Bend your knees, go under. Okay, I don't want like this, okay? Come on. Let's go. Faster. Go under, bravo. Let's go. One more time. Pass, go. Let's go. Okay. Something more. Now, this player here, after pass, three options. Hands down, shoot the ball, drive. Decision making, three decisions. Okay? Now stay with hands down. Okay? Go a little bit closer, Milena. Okay, let's go. Cut. Let's go. Okay, decisions. They are going to read better after 5 minutes. No problem. So they should decide. This is important for us. Come on. Faster. Come on. Let's go. One more time. Of course, coaches, if you have more players, one group here, one group over there. Always intensity, but now I'm putting your attention on the decision making, not intensity. Before it was intensity, but anyway, on your practice you should push them with six players here, six players here, not 12 players over there. Okay? Okay. Now we are doing something else. Same position, one defender, second player is without the ball, one defender here, come on. Okay, you are without the ball. Okay, we are doing the same. You are going to follow, okay, together you're just going to follow. If she say prava, okay, I'm passing, now we are playing two against two. Okay, you try to cut, live game, we are playing two on two, but you should pass to me. Okay? You cannot score. Okay, you should pass to me here or here, play defense. Okay? When they finish, okay, you start to play 1-on-1 plus coach. So you are going to pass to him, okay? And after that, coach Milena is going to pass to you, and you play 1-on-1 this basket here. Do you understand? Did you understand everything? Okay? Come on. Let's go. Come on. Play basketball. Okay, when they finish, get open, play 1-on-1. Okay, so two decisions. 2-on-2, 1-on-1. Milena, wait a little bit. When they finish, play 1-on-1 over there. So wait, don't pass the ball to them immediately. Okay, go. Just follow him, come on. Okay, deny, don't let him receive the ball. Play 1-on-1, come on, play basketball. Let's go, next. Come on, guys. Don't stop dribble, we don't want, stop, go back. I want you to be aggressive. Okay, he's your enemy. Okay, attack him. Don't stop dribble. Don't catch the ball. Try to pass off the dribble, okay? He's attacking you. Beat him here and change passing angle. You don't need to pass from here. Okay, change. Play basketball. Just you cannot score. Do it again. Same group again. Okay. It's enough, coaches. Coaches, you understood the drill. We don't need to repeat again. Okay. Okay. Let's go, everybody with ball over there. Everybody take your own ball. Short corner. One group over there, one group over there. 6-6 short corners. Come on. Shooting with decision making. Short corner. This is short corner. You should know geography of basketball court. Okay, we are doing like this. You want to be first? No? Okay, be first. If you want to be last, I'm pushing you to be first. This is leading group and this is following group. At the same time, you are starting to dribble. He's starting first. You are going to dribble with left hand. You are going to dribble with right. So, dribble with me. I'm going to dribble to the chair here. Okay, look now. Peripheral vision, decision making. If I'm going to make change here and shoot the ball, you're going to curl. Okay? If he is going to curl, you go to change over there and shoot the ball. Okay? Do you understand? You can choose. You can change or you can curl and switch lines after one shot. Shot, jump shot, pull up jumper. Come on, and switch side. Let's go. Read, hop, change, curl. You do curl. Come on. Next. Come on. Together. Okay, curl, you change. Bravo. Let's go. Next. Peripheral vision, decision making, shooting. Different positions on the court, different stuff. It's up to you. Come on. Can be also competitive drill between two groups or competitive drill between players. You decide. Always psychological pressure. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Move everybody on the half court. Sprint everybody same line half court. Come on. Same position. Okay. Now this group is leading group. You are following group. You were first. So he's dribbling with left. You are dribbling with right. Same situation. If he is coming here, he is making inside out, you are making crossover. If he is making crossover, you are making inside out. Read him, you decide. Jump shot everybody. Okay, come on, let's go. Read him. Come on. Next. Start together. I want you to start together and to read your colleague. So now you can see how they should look around. Peripheral vision, simple. Again, coaches, under 14, why not senior players? Very simple, very interesting drill. Come on, let's go. Full sprint, let's go. Let's go, guys, come on, full sprint. Try to start at the same time, don't slip, hey. Stop. Go back. Two players collaboration. Go back, number 13. So, you should look him, and you should look him. You start dribble, he was doing something else. Playing pocket billiard. Okay? So, you should look for him, same time you should start. Okay? Come on. Again. Let's go. Full sprint, hey. Full sprint. Faster. Opposite. Go. When they're finished, go. Go, next. Go. Together, guys. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Go this line over there. Same from here. This is leading group right now. This group left hand dribble. This group right hand. Okay, you can choose. Same. Dribble with right hand. If I'm going to make a round, you make crossover shoot. Okay. If I'm going to make crossover, you make a round. Go. Go. Together. Hop, cross, curl. Bravo. Come on. This is easy because they are looking them directly. Okay? It was difficult for them before, but now it's not so difficult for them. Okay? Let's go. Can be 2 points, 3 points. Shot. Come on, guys. Change direction. Read him. Go faster. Read. Let's go. Again. Go. You are first. Leading group, following group. Come on. Okay, it's enough. Let's make now all the players on the short corner over there. 2 players, 1 ball. Come on. Give me 2 players first. You and... So, 1 group here, 1 group here. 1 ball, 2 players. Stay over there, behind the baseline. Okay, let's make like this. Start from here. Stay here, first rebounding position. Okay, Martin, you are doing because they can understand you better. Coach is going to roll the ball over there. Sprint to get the ball. No, go back, just to show. And when you are going to shoot the ball, to roll the ball, you should say right or left. If you say right, he is defender. Okay? That's mean that if he call right, you are going to catch ball. You are going to sprint to touch the line here, close out, and you play 1-on-1. So you are defender. He's going to call defender. Defender is going to sprint. If he is going to call him, if you are defender, you should sprint over there, touch line over there, and sprint to playoff. Stay here. First rebounding position. Decision making, coordination, 1-on-1 offense, 1-on-1 defense. So many different aspects of the game. Okay, ready? Stop. You are not ready like this. Do you remember? Look him. Be like this, defensive stance, ready like Puma to start to sprint. Okay? Come on. Faster, attack him. Don't wait for him. Attack him, play basketball. Stop. Number 4, come here. When you receive the ball, pass ball to him, Martin. He was here. What you should do? Come on. Teach them. If they are alone, they must read. If defender is coming, they are driving. We work 2 practices on reading. Defender 5 meters away, he's driving. 1 meter and 1 beer. High player. So he should shoot the ball. We don't want to have short players without shooting. Come on. Next. Let's go. Sprint to touch. Attack him. Read. Okay, box out. Let's go. Next. Sprint. Attack him. Okay. Tactically, coaches, as I mentioned before, in 1-on-1 situation, we should teach them individual tactic. In this age, if you have 2 free players, ready to push opponent on the weak side hand, your winner. How many players in under 14 can dribble, can handle the ball with left and right hand? 20% maximum. Okay, so of course, when they are going to receive the ball, okay, let's say that he received the ball, pass to him, Martin. Of course, I'm not saying that they should show to him highway to drive on the left. But knowing that he is right-hander, okay, if he starts to drive right, I should put my body in front and I should follow to push him on the left side. Okay, can we think about it? This is just 1 information. How many applications on iPhone you know? You don't know, hundreds. So now just 1 information. Try to handle just 1 information. He is going to be defense. Okay, let's go. Come on, come on. Faster, hey. Attack him, attack him. Push him on the left. Push him on the left. No right. He drive right. Oh, close right side. 17. Close his right. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Attack him. Push him on the weak side hand. Stop. He's right-hander. He's left. Sorry. My mistake. Again. Sorry. Okay. No problem. We are making mistakes too. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Try to push him on the right. Attack him. Selection. This is selection. One information they cannot read. Again. Faster, 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 faster. Attack. Stop. Teaching point. Come here. Number 8, come here. Probably he cannot see basket because he has not his equipment here. Okay. Teaching point for 101. When he's going to dribble. Okay. You were not here this morning. So you should do who was... Come here. You're a smart player. Okay, look what I'm saying. He's right-hander, you push him on the left. Okay. When he has dribble, he's still using dribble, you attack ball with left hand here, right hand here. Dribble and stop dribble. Okay, stop. Now, when he stop dribble, what he can do? How he can beat you? What he can do? Nothing. Yes, it's something. He can shoot, he can make pivot. He can do a lot of stuff. So now, when he stop dribble, you cannot be with hands here. Now, when he lift ball, you should attack ball with two hands. Don't be too close to him because he can beat you with pivot and make give and go. So, when player has the ball, dribble is alive. We are attacking dribbler, one hand of the ball, second hand on the passing line. When he stops dribble, two hands up. This is very important also for low post game when we are going to guard players on the low post position, even in top level. But this is teaching point how to attack and how to approach this situation. Do you understand everybody this? Huh? Everybody understand this? Okay, show me. Sprint, attack him, box out. Come on, next. Let's go. Let's go. Attack him. Bravo. Two hands up. Two hands up. Not bad. Come on. He stopped dribble, two hands up. Okay? Come on. Let's go. Box out him. Again, again, again. Come on. Next, next. Let's go. Put the ball more up, Martin. Bravo. Come on. Attack him, attack him. Stop. Stop. You are alone. Shoot the ball. He is 5 meters from you. Shoot the ball. Why you are driving? Read. Why you are driving? Bad decision. That's right. Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Let's go. Okay. Not bad. Okay. It's enough. Let's make groups free. Give me free yellow against free white or blue. Doesn't matter. Come on. Simple drill. Free on free. Full court. Free against two. Come on. Let's go. White, yellow. Come here. One player. Everybody face to the glass here. Come on. One white, one yellow. Okay. Here in the line. Go, go, go behind him. Come on, one white, white, red, white, red, white, red. Okay, put the ball on the glass. Put the ball on the glass and run around. Okay, on the sign, on the whistle, who get the ball, it's offense, we play three against three over there. So, of course, before to run this drill, we should teach kids how to open fast break. We should teach kids how to make outlet pass. We should teach kids how to transport the ball on the second pass. But now, just I'm focused on decision making. So, for example, guys, think about it. If he get rebound in this moment, okay, put the ball on the glass. Okay, what you should do? You should get open in one side. Open in one side. Okay, go to be open in one side. What you should do? Bravo. Opposite side. For the beginning, we should understand this. When he, if he pass ball to him, okay, what you should do? You should cut here and you should run behind, go to run fast break. Okay, let's try to do this. Okay, I'm not going to call when he's over there. Yellow team, same rules. So players behind, okay, players behind are going to read to make decisions according to the decisions of the players in front of you. Do you understand? Say to them. So they should read players in front. Come on. Oh, you put ball over there and round around on the whistle you start. Come on. Guys, I say jump. You're not jumping, you are walking. Come on, jump. Go out. Come on. On the whistle, your offense. Come on. How many applications you are using on mobile phone? 25. Again, come on, guys. Let's go. Go. Okay, I whistle. You make good decision. Again. Okay, stop. Are you looking basketball game?
Yes.
Did you ever seen basketball player to use this pass? No, sprint to get the ball. Come on. Put the ball on the glass. Like this. Boom. Over. Come on. Let's go. Run. Come on, guys. Let's go. Again. Go. Come on. Pass. Stop. Why you dribble? Again. We want to play fast break. Let's dribble. Again. Come on, guys. Let's go. Come on. Again. 14. What I say to him 2 seconds before? I say to him, dribble or pass? Go back. It's boring for them, but I should teach them to play basketball. They cannot teach me. I'm father, their kids. Usually, they should learn from my experience. Come on. Again. Let's go, guys. Come on. Let's go. Pass ball. Go back. No dribble in defensive half court. Say to them. No dribble in defensive half court. Coaches, as you can see, so simple drill. Very simple. 5 minutes we cannot start drill. Why? Because of that. I'm sure. It's not about technical skills. Come on, guys. Let's go. We must do once and we are going on the next. Go. Again. Come on. Go. Pass. Look. Go back. Bravo. Run. Okay. Not bad. This is much better than before. Bravo. Now you can dribble. Okay. It's enough. Go back here. Go back. It's okay. I don't need to show. Next drill. 4 players I need. Come on. 4 blue. Again. You have 4 blue. You can do. No? Okay. Can you be blue? Come on. Change in blue. I need 1 more blue guy. Blue guy and 4 white. Can they change 1 yellow to be blue? Okay. Let's go. Okay. Let's make like this. white team, it's offense. You stay here. Okay. Stay here. You stay over there, white. Oh, I need five. We need one more guy. Okay, one should sit. Okay. Okay, who wants to sit? Sit. Okay. Come here. And you stay in the corner over there. Okay. Blue team, one line here. One line here. Face to this basket. Okay. One, two, three, four. You are number one, two, three, four. I'm going to call number. If I'm saying two, come here. So what you should do? Put down this third time. Come on. I will buy for you tomorrow another one, but you don't need this. Go over there. If I'm saying two, you should sprint in the middle circle. Okay? I'm going to pass ball to some of them. Here, here, here. You should sprint. If I'm passing here, you should sprint to make close out. You should sprint here. You control two players, and you sprint back on the help side. Okay? And we play basketball. So this is now drill for decision making in defense. Defensive rotation and decision making. A little bit complex for them, but believe me, in under 14, after 10 minutes, they can do this. Because that happened in the game. Handicap situation when one player is late. Okay? Ready? Two! Okay, stop. Number nine. We are four against three. What is best way? To shoot or to find free player? Okay, we should explain everything. We should teach them. Again. Ready? Two! Number 18. It's faster to dribble or to pass ball? Four against three. Pass. No dribble. Again. Three. Stop, stop. He's closer. He's closer. You should cover over there. Communication. This is great drill also for communication. Come on. Come on. Again. Again. Three. Bravo. Go down, go down, go down. Stop. Again. Bring the ball. Number 11. Number 11, go over there. He made good close out here. He made good close out here. Okay. Who is too dangerous? This player for 3-point shot? Cut. Or this player under the basket? Under the basket. Okay, you should go under the basket. Now you understood everything. So you should control two players because also from this position for him is shorter distance to recover here than to run over there. It's clear? Okay. We should be smart team. Again. Three. Under. Bravo. Pass the ball. Pass. Find free player. Okay. Now looks like drill. After 2 minutes, no problem. Better 2 minutes than all the life. Again, change offense defense. Change offense defense. Come on, guys. Let's go. Four. Talk, talk. Bravo. Find free men. Four against three. You made two dribbles. This is exactly what defense wants. Do you understand? He was alone. He was alone. You dribble. You made two dribbles. Try to find free men with pass. Okay. I will give you more time. Now you should go outside of the middle circle, opposite side. Okay? You should sprint here. You should sprint here and now go back. Okay? Let's go. We are starting to give more time to offense to find decisions, to find good decisions, and after that we are going to make short. Ready? Two. Come on, attack. Find free men. Bravo. Sprint to cover. Okay, stop. Again, teaching point. Come here. Number nine, be over there. Ball is here. You should jump to the ball. More jump to the ball. How is your name?
Jan.
Jan. Jan is Jan or Spider-Man? Can he control ball here and control ball here? No. So, he is here. On this pass, you should sprint, you should drop down, and you jump to the ball to control your man. Okay? Just try to help. Again. It's not easy, coaches. This is also good drill for older group, but we should teach them. Come on. Ready? Two. Faster, faster. Okay, now it's okay. They recover. More or less, they recover well. They make good defensive decision. Okay, again, change offense, defense. Okay, ready? One more time, same drill. Four. Ball side, you should get him. Again. Okay, let's make like this, guys. Every time when you are going to make close out to control player with ball, say ball. So when you are coming over there, say ball. If he's passing to him, you say ball. So it's going to be easy if you have communication. Okay? Ready? Three. Again, they are going from the beginning wrongly. Number 14 make mistake. Immediately you can see. Again, same defense. You should read. Ball is over there. Player in the corner, you are closest player to him. You should sprint over there. Okay? Four. Bravo. Go under. Again, dribble. We need pass. Okay, it's enough. It's enough. Okay, same group. Same group. Let's do like this. One player. Blue team is offense. Number four. Number four. Go over there in the corner. You are guarding him. You go in the short corner. Okay, you come here. Big man, stay over there, low post. You stay here, and you stay over there, free throw line extension. I like very much this drill, decision making, very good drill for all level of the players. Okay, we start to run like this. You pass to me. It's connected with first drill, which we made on the practice. You start from this side, okay? When he passes to me, you are going to sprint. If I have the ball here, you go to play defense. You should run around. Now it's handicap. On his drive, you are going to help. If he pass, you are going to help. If he pass, you are going to help. Okay? And you sprint in the corner. Do you understand? Okay, this is handicap situation for offense. Decision making, both offensively and defensively. Let's try to do this. When you receive the ball, play basketball. You can drive, you can pass, you can shoot. You're a smart guy, try to make good decision. Okay? Go. You sprint around me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Attack. Okay. Very good. So, they recover well. We can play basketball after that. Okay? Bravo. No, just finish. Okay. Stay same offense, same defense, same position. It's enough. I'm just going to show to you, coaches, decision making. Okay. Same situation. Okay? Now we are doing opposite. Pass to me. Okay, now I have to put the ball here. You should go around here. Jump to the ball. No, no, no. You are offense. Now, on his drive, you are going to help. You drop down. You drop between players. And now play basketball after that. Okay? So, you know, you go opposite side. You understand? Okay, number nine. You are going now from this side. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hop. From this side. Come on, play basketball. Okay, not bad. Again, again. Again, same. Try to find free man. He was free. Go, go. Bravo. Pass. Come on, 18. Okay, okay. Last option, same drill, but now we are doing both sides. Okay, we are doing like this. Come here, you and you. Come here. Pass to me. Okay. Stay you in defense because you were very good in defense. You are in offense. Okay. Now, coaches, we are going to combine two drills. Two previous drills. Okay. You look basket. This is your job to score. Okay, you are king on the court because you have ball. You are decision making. You should follow me. Don't look for me. If I'm going to show you this hand, give me five. Give me five. Now you drive baseline. Okay? Go back. On the baseline drive, you go to help. Jump to the ball. Jump to the ball. Ball is here. This is not correct position. Ball is here. Change with him. Hey, change with him. You got him. You go up. So this is your position here. Ball is over there. Okay. If I'm going to show you right hand, okay, opposite. If I'm going to show you here, hop, you drive this side. Okay, let's try to do this. Ready? Come on. Handicap, stop. Number 11, don't sleep. When he comes to help, you should help to him. Okay? Again. Come on. Okay, find Freeman. Oh, not bad. Swing the ball. Swing the ball. Come on, play basketball. Okay, change offense, defense. Change offense, defense. And last drill. Of course, you are not going to switch as I'm switching. It's clear. Okay. Change offense, defense. Change offense, defense. We are doing like this, guys. Decision making, free courts. We play four against four here. Okay. Then, white team who shoot the ball or who miss the pass is going to give five to Coach Milena over there. Blue team is going to play four against three plus one this basket. Okay? When you finish over there, blue team who shoot the ball or who miss the shot is going to touch board over there or go you, Martin, under. And after that, white team is going to play four against three plus one here. Do you understand? Okay, so four against three handicap, four against three plus one, four against three plus one. Three courts, different stuff. Of course, coaches, before to run this drill, I'm talking about decision making. We should teach kids drive and kick. Of course, in this situation, okay, pass to him. What's mean drive and kick? Movement without the ball on the dribble drive. If he is going to dribble here, you should go low post block, change side, move in the corner, you move over there. Okay, if he's driving here, go back. So show me. Let me drive. So if I'm driving here, okay, move. So like this we can find Freeman. Super. Go back. If I'm going to drive baseline, okay, I'm driving baseline, you should come here in the middle. You are going in the corner, you are going to replace me, I can pass to you, you are wide open to shoot the ball, okay? Come on. So we are trying to connect offense and defense, decision making offensively and defensively. Go a little bit out, go, no, stop, you are waiting for me. I will give five to him and you start after that. Come on, let's go, Bray. Stop. You should stop him, you are first. Okay? If he's driving in the middle, it's your man. If he's driving baseline, it's your man. Go a little bit outside. Get closer. Come on, go to help. Okay, play basketball. Play basketball. Who is alone here? Find main 11. Find main 11. Play ball. Attack him. Come on. Let's go. Fast break. Touch Coach Milena. Pass. Come on, touch 14, 14 touch. Bravo, that was good pass, no problem. Again, one more time and we are finished, guys. Number 14, wake up. One more time and we are finished, guys. Be focused, last repetition, come on. Again, same offense. Come on, let's go. Okay, good. Offensive rebound. Shoot the ball. No, shoot the ball. Hey, you attack this basket. Come on. Score. Bravo. Touch, coach. Let's go. They should make out-of-bound play, of course. Come on. You made mistake. Who made mistake? Run to touch. Okay, it's enough. Finish. Okay, thank you very much, guys. Please, big applause for players.
Yeah.
And big applause for coaches.